Hi, this is Dr. Nandini Nelivigi, Director Nelivigi Dental Clinic, a multi-speciality dental center at Bellandore, Bangalore. Gum pains are basically astringents and they bring about a reduction in the bleeding. But we have to first find out what is the cause for gingival bleeding. There can be various reasons why gums bleed. One of them is the most common cause, a local cause, where there is accumulation of plaque, calculus and tartar, which causes inflammation of the gums and they bleed, especially on brushing your teeth or eating anything like a non-vegetarian food or a hard chewy food. Second thing is, if you have any kind of nutritional deficiency of vitamins, then also you can have bleeding gums. The third thing is hormonal variations, especially during pregnancies, the hormonal variations cause bleeding gums. Some drugs also cause reduction in the amount of salivary flow. Whenever the reduction of salivary flow happens, the bacteria house in these dental plaque and can cause an inflammation of the gums. So whenever you have inflammation of gums, especially when you brush your teeth, they can bleed. So I would recommend that you have to meet a dentist, find out what the cause for your bleeding gums are. Only when the cause is eliminated, it can help heal the situation. So just buying a gum paint or a gum astringent from a medical shop and applying it yourself, not doing anything to eliminate the cause, would not cause any kind of a remedy to this situation. So meet the dentist, find out the cause. If the local cause is present, then maybe you need a good round of oral prophylaxis, or if other causes are there, then you need to treat them. Later on, if you apply a gum astringent, definitely it will help heal or soothe the gingival gums and thereby reduce the amount of inflammation that is there and help give you a good relief.